Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to be listening to Mick Harvey perform slow motion movie star. And before I do, a little bit about who Mick is. Michael John Harvey is an Australian musician, singer-songwriter, composer, arranger and record producer. A multi-instrumentalist, he is best known for his long-term collaborations with Nick Cave, with whom he formed The Boys Next Door, The Birthday Party, and Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds. So, here it is. I've never heard this song. I've heard some of his solo work, but I haven't heard anything off this album. So here it is, Slow Motion Movie Star.
Do anything.
I really enjoyed that. So this came off Mick Harvey's Two of Diamonds album, which was his fourth studio album. Which contains both original compositions and covers. The song was written by PJ Harvey, who is a collaborator of Mick's, and it was an outtake from her 2001 album, Stories from the City, Stories from the Sea, which is a good album. Yeah, so I really enjoyed that. Mick's vocals, and particularly the electric guitar and the piano. So I hope you liked this video. If you'd like to support the channel, you can like, subscribe, comment, and I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.